AJ Styles perhaps setting up for the Styles Clash.
You look to put
Rey Mysterio away here in this matchup.
This could be it. Rey flailing wildly, trying to avoid disaster.
And Styles, Mysterio turns it around. Is it enough to win the matchup? And Samoa Joe breaking up a possible three count.
Samoa Joe preserving his own opportunity to advance to the main event tonight. And this was smart. Joe was lying in wait for these last few moments, letting AJ and Rey inflict punishment and damage to one another. Now Joe can strike. Joe can pick the bones of the competitors.
Oh! Joe with an elbow, almost knocking Styles out of the ring.
Samoa Joe, full speed ahead, almost knocks Styles out of the ring and just chucks Rey Mysterio nearly into the first row.
And now Joe turns his attention to AJ Styles. And Styles fighting back.
Styles and Joe's careers have paralleled each other since they began. And sit down!
Uranagi planting Styles, cover by Joe to advance here tonight in a kick out. Joe back into the ring. All three men on the ropes. Oh my God! All three men are down.
Time to dial it up.
Went for the 619. Samoa Joe, Coquina clutch.
The clutch is in.
Middle of the ring. Joe's got it locked in, though. Off the top rope, Styles. Now the clutch locked in on AJ. And the current United States champion, Joe. AJ Styles and Joe's shoulders down. Forces Joe to break the hold. Pele kick by Styles.
Right to the forehead of Samoa Joe. Can AJ capitalize? Can Mysterio get back into this fight?
Mysterio on the shoulders of Styles, sending AJ into the position for the 619.
Someone's getting it.
Decisions, decisions.
Samoa Joe. What does Rey do now?
Rey needs to make a cover. Rey needs to capitalize on a fallen Joe.
Looking to drop the die. Oh, and he got caught by Styles. And Styles planted Mysterio into the chest of Joe. Look at this, Styles clash.